Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to Lightning Gaming. So in today's episode I'm gonna show you a new glitch exploit that works on all consoles and PC. You can get two battle companions following you at the same time. It's very easy to do, I'm gonna guide you step by step. So let's get started. First thing we're gonna need is we're gonna need a cannon. I'm gonna show you right now the penguin cannon. You're gonna craft it. Right over here, as you can see, penguin rocket launcher. You're gonna need that, guys, that's very important. Without that, you won't be able to do this glitch. Now you're gonna go over to technology. Let me just show you where to unlock it. It's right here at level 17. Now we just need a penguin, guys, and you're gonna need your two companions besides the penguin that you want to follow you. One of them has to be a mount. It can be anything from a deer to a flyer. It doesn't matter as long as you can mount it. As you can see, I have my deer, I have a penguin, and I have a fox. Now, I'm gonna throw out the penguin first, cause we're gonna need a penguin to do this glitch. Now, check this out, guys. You can use any mount. I'm using the deer. The only thing important over here is you have to be able to mount it, and then I'm just gonna use the fox as a second pal. Okay, so first thing you're gonna do, guys, you're gonna throw out your penguin. Now you're gonna want to hold the square button so that you load the penguin into your penguin rocket launcher. Sorry for the little blurry, guys, it's cold out here in the game. But that doesn't matter, let's put him in the rocket launcher. Now what you're gonna do, you're gonna shoot it straight up in the air. When you shoot it, you must throw out your mount immediately, just like this. And then you must mount it before the penguin dies. As you can see in the corner, it died, but I was in time. Now you're gonna be able to climb off your mount. And now you can select any other pal and throw it out. And now, as you can see, guys, we've got both the companions following us now. You get all the effects and the benefit of both of them. So, yeah, guys, it's very, very OP. I'm gonna show you here how it looks in combat, how they perform. They perform just as good. And, yeah, I don't know if they're gonna patch this soon, but for now, it's working, guys. And I would say do those hard bosses now while you still can. Because this is one of the biggest exploits I ever seen on the game. So yeah, enjoy it. Let's just kill a couple of stuff. Let's see if everything works good. As you can see, both are attacking. And you would just won't be able to pick up your mount again. You're gonna have to go to your PL box to put it back in your inventory. But other than that, everything's working perfect. Everything is normal. And you can see, just with these two basic pals I just tamed, I can kill all of the other pals here in the open world. Because it's just so overpowered, guys, you're not supposed to have more than one battle companion at a time. So now with these two, you can kill anything on this map super easily. Imagine you have two of the strongest pals and you're just running around with both of them at the same time. Check this out, guys, I'm gonna let it kill these two now. Let's see. As you can see, guys, both active again. And yeah, there's just no stopping it when you have two pills. Nothing will be hard against them. They will just kill anything on this map. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this glitch exploit. And if you enjoy my video, please remember to give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. Till next time, guys. Cheers.